Yo, what's up, my family in Christ? God chose to be mighty vessel of his glory in our own unique way. Jeremiah 1:4-7 says, and the word of the Lord came unto me, saying, for I formed thee in the belly, I knew thee, and before thou came forth out of the womb, I sanctified thee, and ordained thee a prophet unto the nations. Then said I, Lord God, behold, I cannot speak, for I am a child. But the Lord said unto me, say not I am a child. Thou shalt go to all that I shall send thee, and whatsoever I command thee, thou shalt speak. But just like when Jeremiah was discouraged, saying, I'm a child, I can't be a prophet, God says, I have ordained you before you was in your mother womb. And the only qualification Jeremiah needed was for God to say, go ahead. The only qualification we need is say, God, to go ahead through Christ living on the inside of us. Don't worry about what people say or what the church say or what any type of religious belief. It doesn't line up to them what you're saying or what you're doing for Christ's sake. If you're in doing it for Christ's sake and you're living for Christ, you are in God's will, and he chose you to be a mighty vessel of his glory in your own unique way. Love y'all, Jesus. Be encouraged on today. God bless you.